abandoned you right then.
I want to see him. I close my eyes, but they're only flashes. I try to remember him exactly as he was. I try.
I see his face too. Anemic and choked. Fear and pain I cannot stop. Then nothing. And I am alone.
Forgive me.
Isolated. It's almost like a voice, muddled in the dissonant churn between Pyramid and Leviathan. It's resonating through Phantom and Nightmare alike, manipulating their psychic connection to the darkness. It must end.
We can remember why we lived our life without hating why we lost it.
I hate my son's murderers. The god they followed. That it has taken you too.
That's not fair.
Live with your decisions. That and duty are all you have to produce.
I'll set this amplifier guardian and meet you ahead.
All amplifiers broadcasting. Isolation complete. Now there's only the Severance. Zavala is ready, Guardian. See to your side of things, and we will prevail.
I've reached the site, preparing the harvester.
This mission won't bring you the peace you desire. Your devotion to the Traveler rewards you only with war and death. Never peace.
I'm not doing this for the Traveler. I'm doing it for you.
Your hands are pressed against a wound to staunch bleeding. It steals through your fingers. You are soaked in it. I knew when to let go. When to wash the blood from my hands. Do you?
Good.
How many pawns has the Traveler sacrificed to conscript Commander Zavala into its service? When it leaves you too, will you become like the Fallen?
Guardians stand for more than the Traveler. We make our own fate.
What would I do with this broken man you've become?
You teach me to heal again. We'd watch our scars fade together. Safi? There's so much. The years have made apologies lose their meaning. I'm sorry.
You can only apologize for something that is your fault. Hakim wouldn't want to see you mourn. He'd want his father to be proud of his courage, as I am proud of yours.
Hakim should know his father feels nothing but pride. That's why I trust him. When I first saw Safiya return as a nightmare, I was afraid. I didn't want her to reveal what I'd done. I did everything I could to save Hakim. I can accept that now. But back then, guilt, like gravity, warps our perception of what is real. His death carved out a place in me. And everyone I lose under my command only compounds that feeling. Safiya knew that. She understood that losing him only pushed me further toward being a guardian. She knew that I couldn't stand by and watch the world burn. Because in her own way, neither could she. After everything we faced aboard the Leviathan, I'm left to wonder, have I made the right choices? I don't regret all the good the city has done, or that I was a part of it. But what it took to get here, what it's taken to keep it. Our minds weren't meant for this many years. Like so many other things, we have a word for eternity, without the capacity to comprehend what it actually means. When is enough? Enough. Maybe it's time to let go.
It is done. Another of Kallus' connections to the Lunar Pyramid is severed. We are poised to strike the final blow.